Seoul urged Tokyo to accept the World Trade Organization's ruling in favor of Korea's import restrictions on Japanese seafood. Following the 2011 Fukushima nuclear disaster, Seoul placed import restrictions on 28 kinds of fish. Trade Minister Yoo Myung-hee emphasized this point during an informal meeting at the WTO in France earlier this week. She said it is unfair for Japan to keep raising issues about the decision and added Tokyo's efforts to reform the WTO's appellate body is inappropriate.